I want to sincerely take a moment and thank everyone that is a supporter of Positive Christianity. We go to so many people, but our support comes from about 1%. And we are not connected with any church or religion. We are for all people of all religions, and we support every person attending the church of her or his choice. This is something that was written years ago by Gail Feltler, and it is called Pay to the Order of God. Allow me to share it with you. This morning, a thought came to me as I was issuing a check. What if I had to write God a check for all that God has done for me? How much would it be? What price would I pay for each new day, for family, for friends? What would I give? What would I pay for all of my dreams, for all my ambitions, for all the love that God has filled my heart with? What price would it be? What would I pay for the knowledge that God is always with me and with those that I love? What would I pay for the realization that God will always take care of me and guide me, and that God will always bring me the fitness of body and the soundness of mind to do whatever I must do? What would be the price? The only price that I can pay is to live each day with God and in God's honor, to love God with all my heart and my soul and my being, and to let God know of my faith in God, to let others know that I have complete peace, and all they need to do is love God with all their hearts, and God will do the rest. Pay to the order of God. Love, honor, faith. It's worth more than all the gold in the world. God bless you, my friend. Thank you.